Hey, next we're going to drill a hole for the wire to go through. Alright.
What's the end of that?
So, we can fit a wire through here. So if you don't have a big drill, this is another option. It's cutting two slots and making a place where you can fit your wire through.